An animal believed to have caused the death of a volunteer at a farm in Bolton. Now, police say there was an incident yesterday morning involving a 73-year-old woman who was rushed to the hospital from Cultivate Care Farms but did not survive. Now, the farm focuses on farm-based therapy. It describes the livestock involved as a comfort animal. State and local police are investigating.